What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Juice with two motherfucking knives, man, and we pulled up on Reasons Why Lil Mix is the best girl band of this generation. We're gonna link this video down in the description below. So I imagine they're gonna give us some reasons why, and hopefully it's just not. I mean, I did just click through it a little bit, just make sure this wasn't like text and stuff. It's like actual like videos and stuff in here too. So we're gonna jump right in this. I do not remember who commented this. Let me check real quick if I can read. Scroll down in my comments and find it. Find your name. This female named Princess underscore Pink XOXO. I imagine it's a female. Commented this and it was like 19 or something like that times, which is a lot for my channel, I guess. So we're just gonna jump right into it and we're gonna react to it and see what's going on, man. Let's go. Make sure y'all subscribe if y'all new. Okay, they can perform. Who's they comp though? We need to see who's the competition. I look like her ass fat, the girl with the pants. This is crazy. Hey, they hear that thing turn. Yeah, on me. Ah. Where are they performing at? Oh my god. They doing numbers. Yeah. Yeah. They got a song with MGK? Oh, we gonna check that out right after this for sure. Oh, this beat hard. Are they fucking it up? That's some simple shit though. Later vocals, so they all can sing. So we about to hear them all sing. So this is live. Oh, that's Leah Ann, so we about to find out their name. Don't you stop loving me. Don't quit loving me. Just stop loving me. Which one is this? What's her name? It's hard to hear because of whatever the recording. Okay. Oh. It's hard to tell how good their vocals is with it being recorded off a phone and this is a room so big. Ouch. Okay, I heard you. I heard you. My bad. I heard you.
Thank you.
You can tell she hit a high note, but you can't sound the quality of that with the phone that was recorded on this. This Jay right here. Which one's Jay? I know who's who. I know I'm not crazy. I know y'all hear the difference between like an actual like record, like setup recording to hear, to be able to hear their vocals and stuff like that, and then the difference between, you know what I'm saying, like it being recorded. This fuck ass cat. Hold up, let me get this fuck ass cat up out my room before I get fucking mad. Yeah, first off, I hate motherfucking cats. Yeah. Oh, we're gonna jump back into it though. But y'all know what I'm talking about though. There's something, babe. Together rhymes with better. Baby, you got me like number three. Yeah, they flow good. They flow good. But then they're the same. Okay then, my fault. Talk to me. I want the one with the food pad. I need it. Somebody go ahead, go on Instagram or Twitter. You know what I'm saying? Blow her up. They do to be so good. See if you put it. She loves enough to knock me off of my feet, oh, just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love is enough to take control of my whole body. Just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love. So that was it. Okay. Who, we gotta see who their competition is, though. Motherfucker, I got something in my eye. I don't know what it is. But we gotta see, comment down below. Who's their comp? Like, who's their competition? I don't, this the first female band I've ever, female or girl, woman team, whatever band, like female band I've ever listened to. Besides, now there was one other one that was Twice, and they both that, but they Korean though. So other than that, I haven't heard nobody else. You know what I'm saying? So do they got comp? Is it like a clear feel on why they on? They just the best is because of clear feel. But besides that, who would they comp be so we can compare it to somebody? Cause they fucking it up for sure. You know what I'm saying? For sure, for sure. I ain't taking nothing against them. I'm just saying, what's their comp? You know what I'm saying? Let's see what their comp look like, too. You know what I'm saying? So we can give them a fair, you know what I'm saying, a fair shake at it. Let me know in the comment section what you thought about this. Once again, shout out to you who, I forget who requested this, but I mentioned it in the beginning of the video. Shout out to you for this video. Anything else you guys want me to react to, make sure you comment it down below. I do pay attention to you guys, and I do show love back to you guys for showing love. I try to comment back to everything you guys comment to. I appreciate 2K, 3K on the way. I ain't finna talk y'all to death. We finna get out of this thing. And somebody decided to comment and tell me that they all not. I mean, that they all have boyfriends. Like, whoever said that was like 12,000 people. I'm exaggerating. It was like 12. But still, though. It was like 13 comments. And 12 of y'all said they all got boyfriends. I was sad. Other than that, it's your boy Juice with Two Eyes, man. And I'm out this day. I can't say this shit. I can't even, huh?